Hello everyone, welcome again to the second session of the reading of Al-Fanar book series. أهلا بكم. مرحبا. هذه هي الحلقة الثانية من سلسلة قراءة ودراسة كتاب الفنار. لنبدأ. ميم مفتاح جمل قلم مكتب ميقص مشت تمر. As you can notice, this is the shape of the letter in the beginning of the word, the middle, and the last. And the sounds of the letter. ما مي مو م ميم واو ورقة ثور دلو ولد وسادة وجوه شوكة. As well, the first, middle, last. Sorry. Where we woo what ثعلب كمثرة محراث ثور ثياب ثعبان مثلث. As you can see, beginning of the word, middle, and the last. Fa, fi, thu, fa, zal, zal, fa, fa, with zal, they are have something in common. Both you like stretch your tongue out of your mouth. Fa like in think. Thal like in the. Thal. ذئب. ذئب. حذاء. حذاء. قنفذ. قنفذ. ذا. ذهب. ذراع. ذرة فخذ. The beginning, the middle, and at the end. The, the, ذو. The. Thank you everyone. I hope you practice that. And please notice the pictures and try to guess the meaning. Also, listen. Practice, look, and try to read by yourself. Read loudly and repeat it till you feel like you got the right pronunciation. Thank you everyone and see you next time. شكرا وأراكم المرة القادمة. مع السلامة.